about 200 metres from, sorry, 100 metres from where the hill starts. I've just stopped. Oh, running cross country is hard. Okay, right, I'm going to tackle this hill, guys. Oh, let's do it. Last time I managed to get up here in one go, 7 years ago. Young and fit.
Yeah.
feeling pretty fucking disappointed. Place where I'm staying at now, I've got to share it with 3 dogs. I could be around for about 30 seconds. It really affects my asthma. Anyway, I'll carry on running. This is the spot that I stopped. And the top, believe it or not, is just around this corner. There we are. Oh. Not a bad reward. Just so you can get some kind of idea of how far I am away from where I set off. There's these houses there, just to the left, and in the dead ground is where I came from. I'm really pissed off. But like I said the last time I did that, I stopped twice, so, and they were both hardly anywhere up it, so I can't complain too much. Alright, okay, I'm going to post this on Monday when I get back home. I haven't got the internet at the moment, so I'll catch up with you guys soon. Okay, bye. I got myself a little treat. You know what that is? Grade A venison. 30 grams per 100 grams protein. Virtually no fat. Some extra virgin olive oil. Try to see what I'm doing. Slap it on, rub it in. Have some of that. George Foreman. Done, in, bang, pow. How's that for a after workout snack?